Hello friends, I feel very happy to see you all with another interesting vlog. In today's video, I'm going to share you all my experience of an international travel which I made from India to Canada via European route, that is via Serbia and Poland. So my journey started in the beautiful Chennai International Airport. As I am taking my flight during early in the morning, the outside view of the Chennai International Airport is very nice as it looks like decorated with many tiny lights. So this is the view of the Chennai International Airport which I captured after boarding my flight towards Serbia. The airlines I have chosen for my journey from Chennai towards Serbia is the Qatar Business Class Airlines. This business class is suggested by my friend. He said the business class is offering a wide variety of food items and also the entertainment. So this is the breakfast offered to me as soon as I got my flight early in the morning from Chennai. It is having a number of desserts and a varieties of dosas and upmas. I really enjoyed a South Indian kind of breakfast. So after having my breakfast, I had some entertainment. So now my flight is approaching towards Doha International Airport and it is preparing for landing at Doha. So this is my first day of experience in Doha. It looks very beautiful, like a desert which is surrounded completely by water. So this view is completely nice. I hope you also enjoyed this view. So now my flight is planning to land at the Doha International Airport. From Doha International Airport, I will be continuing my journey towards Serbia in the same Qatar Airways business class flight. This time I could not able to visit Doha, but I make sure the next time I will be visiting the places of Doha too. Flight is approaching the European Airways towards Serbia. It is very beautiful. It looks like white clouds which is decorated with blue feathers. So after my 10 hours of journey, my flight is going to land at Serbia. I'm really enjoyed this journey towards Serbia through European route. So however this journey is so tiring, but the beautiful scenery made it very simple and beautiful. So I have landed at Serbia and now I am at the hotel. I will be staying here for 2 days and after that I will be continuing my journey towards Canada via Poland, which you will be seeing as a second part of this video. I hope you all enjoyed today's video and don't forget to subscribe my channel because your subscription is a motivation for me. I see you all with another interesting video. Until then, it is bye from your Professor Vlogs.